as a rock. Very strong and very independent woman.
I feel like I have her inside of me. I feel like she really projected herself into what I do.
She was an example of that love because she also helped raise other children in the neighborhood.
The things parents tell you when you're a child, I think, stick with you all of your life.
She would do anything for anybody. If you treat people good and respect, they're going to treat you the same.
Mom's phrase used to be, God writes straight, but he uses crooked lines. And I truly believe that.
Always taught us to be honest. Don't lie to anybody. So I've always been an honest person over there. Sometimes if you're too honest, it can kind of cause a problem too.
She tries to find the best in people.
She was a giving, and I think I got my trait from her.
I love you, Mom.
Mom, thank you for making me or helping me become the person I became.
And I love you for all that you are and were to me.
I think when I pray, that's what brings everything back. Thank you so much, Mama.
And thanks for everything you taught me.
But if I ever had a problem, I could go to you and you would give me the right advice. So I'm gonna give you a big hug and a kiss and say, I love you.
I think I thank her every day. And I miss her.
Thank you, Mother, for being my mother and being an example of being a mother. I love you very, very, very much. And I wish you a blessed, prosperous, happy Mother's Day.